came down from Boston to be closer to her mother and try to taste a little her life. She was her mother's only daughter from a new school where they taught her to walk and talk and hold Latin and rhyme. I was boots and Levi's born, driving cows and planting corn, anything that sparkled on my eyes. She was a different kind of flower, nothing like my country clover. I figured I could touch her if I tried. One time and let her go. Touching her was loving her. How was I to know? She'd be the kind of flower that her parents would never hold. I was reaching